With trailers and first looks of various Bollywood films being unveiled, the super talented Ayushmann Khurrana didn't want to be left behind. After Bareilly Ki Barfi and Badhai Ho, the production house announced its third collaboration with Ayushmann Khurrana in December 2020. Yes, Dr. G, his new film in which the Vicky Donor star will be seen sharing screen space with Rakulpreet Singh for the first time. The film is directed by Anubhuti Kashyap and it is said to be a campus comedy drama which has the two actors playing doctors. The much-awaited look of Ayushmann as a doctor in the form of a family entertainer is here. Several fans and industry folk, including Kubra Seth, commented on Ayushmann's post. Earlier, Ayushmann had also taken to Instagram to share a photo of himself holding a bound script of Dr. G. He wrote, "Opening soon for consultation. Hashtag Dr. G." He also opened up to TOI about why the film is so close to his heart. As he said, "Dr. G is a script that I fell in love with instantly because it is super fresh. It is an extremely unique and innovative concept that'll make you laugh and also make you ponder. I am excited to don the doctor's coat for the first time in my career and also deliver a message in the process that will hopefully speak directly to your hearts." On the work front, Ayushmann, who was last seen along with Amitabh Bachchan in Gulabo Sitabo, has wrapped up the shoot for Abhishek Kapoor's drama film Chandigarh Kare Aashiqui in his hometown. The film also features Vani Kapoor. The actor will also be seen in Anek, directed by Anubhav Sinha. This will be the second time Ayushmann will be collaborating with Anubhav after Article 15. In one of his posts on social media, Anubhav Sinha had revealed that Anek is the toughest film of his career. "When your face is burned like this, you are halfway through the filming. Hashtag Anek, toughest so far." Ayushmann's look from the film had gone viral after it was unveiled on social media.